Multiplying and dividing whole numbers, decimals, and negatives. Multiply whole numbers. Multiply all the digits together. We use 0 to hold place value. And after multiplying, we add. Some different ways to show multiply are 2 times 3 or 2.3 or 2 with next to parentheses with a 3 inside. Let's take a look at our examples. Here we have the dot signifying multiplication. We have 23 times 56. I need to rewrite them in a vertical manner to multiply. 6 times 3 would be 18. I write down the 8 and I carry my 1 above the 2. 2 times 6 is 12 plus the 1, which would give me 13. Since my 5 is in the tens column, I need to add a 0 as a placeholder since I'm actually multiplying by 10 or 50 in this case. So 5 times 3 would be 15. Again, I would carry my 1. 5 times 2 would be 10 plus 1 would be 11. I'm now ready to add up my digits. 8 plus 0 would be 8. 3 plus 5 would be 8. 1 plus 1 would be 2. And then we have a 1, which we just bring down. In example 2, we have 167 with the 48 in parentheses. Again, this means multiplication. So I need to rewrite this as 167 with a 48 underneath. So I'm now ready to multiply. 8 times 7 is 56. Write down the 6, carry my 5. 6 times 8 is 48 plus 5 would give me 53. Write down my 3, carry my 5. 8 times 1 is 8, plus 5 would give me 13. I'm now ready to multiply by my 4. I need to put in a 0 as a placeholder. 4 times 7 is 28. I write down my 8 and carry my 4, or my 2, I'm sorry. 4 times 6 is 24, plus 2 would give me 26. Write down my 6, carry my 2. 4 times 1 would be 4, plus 2 would be 6. I'm now ready to add my digits. So 6 plus 0 is 6. 3 plus 8 would be 11. Carry my 1. 6 plus 3 would be 9, plus 1 would be 10. Carry my 1. 6 plus 1 would be 7, plus 1 would be 8.